This is /GC. Remember, if you trade the ETF and not the futures, you can look at GLD to trade. Now, this again, cycle analysis. There's a lot on this chart. Now, some people say to me, I have some of the messiest charts they've ever seen. Well, I can deal with that. But you can see there's tremendous value that I see in here. This is the cycle that we're following right in here. You can see that. And you can see how it resolves itself, just following that cyclical pattern perfectly. Our sense was that it was going to hit that minor resistance, and we were hoping that it would be able to get that support and then turn upwards, and that's what it did. We were afraid if it was going to get below this level here that it would break down, but the weaker dollar, the stronger Chinese yuan really helped that, and it moved up very sharply, as we can see in there. So the gold market did pretty much as we anticipated. We thought it would be moving up to 1934 to 1940, and look at that. It got in that almost perfectly. That was really a bullseye. And that's the second bullseye we've actually had in the last 2 weeks. So what are we looking for now? Well, we're looking for it to maybe make a little more upside ground than here, but then you see a correction that is likely coming in here over the next week. So for the next 2 weeks, it looks like a little bit down, maybe into mid-late week next week. This being a buy zone, in our opinion, and that price right over there is around 1905. If it could pull back to that level, down to here about 1894, beautiful spots right there would be for the next rise in here. And this is opposite of what we expect in the dollar, of course, which we expect to be moving to the downside. Some of the evidence, intermediate patterns still pointing to the upside. Intermediate momentum pointing to the downside. We have a conflict there. We have a short-term momentum right in here as negative. But it's beginning to turn up in here, so we'll see if it can turn neutral at that time. And what we're looking for is some modest upside still, unless the dollar gets much weaker, and then the upside will be pretty significant. 3 weeks, you can see the decline, and then this move to 1967 or higher, depending on, again, the weakness in the dollar. So that is the look at gold.